Hello, my name is April Davis.
And I'm Luke Harry. We're Year 9 pupils from Brinte Comprehensive School in South Wales.
Today we'll be performing an extract from the Taming of the Shrew. I'll be playing the part of Katherine and Luke will be playing the part of Petruchio. We chose this piece because we wanted to show that Shakespearean times still had banter. In this piece, Petruchio is trying to win over Katherine with his skills. We hope you enjoy this piece as much as we do. Thank you.
I will attend to here and woo her with some spirit when she comes. Say that she rail, why then I'll tell her plain. She sings as sweetly as a nightingale. But say that she frown and will not speak a word, why then I'll commend her volubility and say she uttereth piercing eloquence. If she do bid me pack, me, pack, why then I'll give her thanks, as though she bid me stay by her a week. And if she deny to wed, deny to wed this, why then I'll crave the day when I'll the bands and when be married. But here she comes. But here she comes. And now, Petruchio, speak. Hello. Good morrow, Kent. For that is the name I hear.
Well, have you heard? But something hard of hearing. They call me Katherine, who do talk of me.
You lie. In faith, you are called Plain Kate. Oof. Oh, and Bonnie Kate.
Oh!
And sometimes Kate the Kiss. But Kate, the prettiest Kate in all Christendom. Oh, pretty, pretty. Kate, of Kate Hall. My super dainty Kate. For dainties are all Kates. And therefore, Kate, take this of me. Kate, of my constellations, hearing thy mildness praised in every town, thy virtue spoke of, and thy beauty sounded. Yet not so deeply as thee belongs, myself am moved to woo thee for my wife.
Moved? In good time, letting them move you hither, remove you hence, I knew you at first, you were immovable.
Why? What's immovable?
A joint stool.
Thou is hit it. Come, sit on me.
Arses are made to bear, and so are you.
Women are made to bear.
Oh!
And so are you.
No such a jady of me, you mean.
Alas, good Kate, I will not burden thee, for no need to be but young and light.
Light is such a swain as you to catch, and heavy as my weight should be.
Should be, should buzz.
Well, turn and like a buzzard.
Oh, a slowing turtle. Shall a buzzard take thee?
Aye, for a turtle if he takes a buzzard.
Come, come, you wasp. I think you are too angry.
If I waspish, best be with my sting.
Why then my remedy stand to pluck it out.
Aye, if the fool could find it, where it lies.
Who knows not where a wasp doth wear a sting? In his tail?
In his tongue!
Whose tongue?
Yours if you talk of tails, and so farewell.
What, with my tongue in your tail? Nay, come again, good Kate, I am a gentleman.
That I'll try.
I swear I'll cuff her if she strikes again.